Loretto Hospital has been serving Chicago's Austin community for nearly 75 years. But one look inside will tell you they're way ahead of the times. Loretto is undergoing a complete renovation and is upgrading its technology to improve patient care. Recently, the hospital's critical care unit was refurbished.
We service patients who are critically ill, and our patients in the Austin community really deserve an environment that's going to foster healing.
The unit's upgrades include bigger rooms, brand new ventilators, and a state-of-the-art central monitoring system.
So that helps improve our safety, and it improves efficiency as well. When you improve your technology, we're better able to serve the needs immediately.
Loretto also now has a brand new surgery recovery area for patients coming out of anesthesia.
It was very important to create the space in Loretto Hospital because the older recovery room is in an area where there's a lot of stimuli. This area is more quiet, more subdued, and more private. Plus, this is a larger space, we have increased technology, and we have more volume.
Another change is the brand new Women's Health Center and clinic inside the hospital.
The Women's Health Center services and the Women's Health Clinic are going to be fantastic for the Austin community. I am so very excited because I don't see anything like this in this community. It's a space specially for women.
Women can receive gynecological care, family planning services, cancer screenings, and many other services at the clinic.
We're seeking to offer one-on-one, compassionate care, and, you know, to give the women the care that they deserve.
To learn more about how Loretto Hospital can help you, call 773-626-4300 or visit LorettoHospital.org.